The burden of being scammed out of $100,000 by a Dutch man. She met on a dating website. She'd had a bad day. Kids on the train didn't stand up for her. Nothing could bring on a rant like that and be acceptable, surely.
I totally agree, Glenn, but look, that's the matter. Mogi was very clear on this. The actual behaviour that took place on that train needs to be investigated. She needs to be spoken to and placed before...